me again, Isaac, and welcome to the High School Musical Show. I can't believe it's been 10 years since the show has been released, but I'm sure glad that we have Miss Mercer's class here with us today. When I remember watching High School Musical, I sometimes think back to the times here at the Land and how it's sad to be a senior, especially when the rest of your friends are going different places. But before I start to rant on, let me invite special guest star Rosa to join our show. So Rosa, what news do you have for our seniors?
Actually, seniors, make sure to get yourself cleared off the stop clearance list, and if you can't, you must submit a form for appeals to Ms. Lauder's mailbox by today. But if you're not on the list, however, you will be able to pick up your cap and gown next week, June 8th, from 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. in the NPR. Remember, you must have your Cleveland ID and your signed graduation commandments form. You will also be receiving 5 tickets for your assigned section. And if you need any more, just ask your friends.
Wow, although the seniors have a week until graduation, they still have a lot to do. Since it's our senior year, Rosa, what's your favorite high school memory?
A graduation, yeah.
Wow, okay. Let's see what was most memorable for the rest of our class. Roll the clip.
Hey there, Cavaliers, it's Evelyn Yang with this week's question of the week. This week's question is, what grade are you in and what's your favorite high school memory? Tune in at the very end for a very special question for our Cavaliers. So, what grade are you in, Kalea?
I'm a senior.
I'm 12th grade.
11.
I'm a senior.
12th grade.
I'm in 9th grade.
Ooh, so what's your favorite high school memory?
Sitting in G Hall with my friends.
Beating Rashida at their house for the cup.
My favorite high school memory was the blood drive.
The first day of school.
Yeah,
that's where I met this guy.
Being freshman president.
The SAS DNA dance.
I'm hanging out with friends and making friends.
Prom, because it's like the big thing and it was really lit.
Coachella!
Yeah, definitely Coachella.
I guess going on the Mocha field trip.
It was when I graduated from high school. I got to play at the Walt Disney Concert Hall. I got to play piano, so that was pretty fun.
I scored my first touchdown during the season.
When Janet Ortega made a Facebook for AP Lang.
You want to sing us your favorite High School Musical song?
I need Zac Efron with me.
We're all in this together.
We're all in this together.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
Long we shall core. That's it. It's not from High School Musical.
This feeling's like no other. I want you to know I never have someone.
Take one step. Keep your eyes locked on mine. And let the music be your guide.
Sure had a fun time here at the Land, but did you hear their singing? They're so talented, just like our own star, Giselle. Hey Giselle, so what college are you going to?
I'm planning to stay local.
That's nice. I know you're gonna do amazing wherever you go, but what college news do you have for the rest of our Cavs?
Of course. Seniors, make sure to turn in your surveys or you will not walk on stage. And juniors, UC prompts are changing, so make sure to go to the college office and pick up a handout. And finally, pay a visit to the college office. They provide important information for your future.
Giselle, I know you're a Grease fan, but can you tell me what you liked most about it?
I like the whole 50s vibes and their outfits.
Wow. Well, did you know that the original version of High School Musical script was about the main character, Sandy and Danny?
I didn't know, but it makes a lot of sense now.
As much as I loved the Grease show last week, I would say that High School Musical holds a special place in my heart. And let's see what our reviewer had to say about the show. Roll the clip.
This is Gabriella, a kind, smart geek who literally has no friends at the beginning, but then meets Troy, the star basketball player who is just so dense about finding the girl of his dreams. Spoiler, Gabriella.
Sharpay. She's so obsessed with Troy, it's kind of creepy. Seriously, she'll do anything to get his attention.
And that's Ryan, Sharpay's brother. Actually, he's actually just Sharpay's minion. So now we've got that over with, our story actually begins.
Now, Gabrielle and Troy actually met at a karaoke party, which is cliche enough already. And then some random announcer just had to ruin the moment and say,
"Who's next?" Because someone has to sing, so our two main characters are forced to sing together. Such a coinkadink, am I right?
So of course, they think they're never gonna see each other again. But whoops, what a surprise! They go to the same school. Mind blown. So flash forward, Gabriella tries out for the school drama, and Troy was just forced to because his number one fan made him. Not to mention that their friends are trying to keep them away from each other. Ugh, angsty teenage drama. Troy's friends start being jerks and makes fun of him.
I think Gabriella.
And of course Gabriella hears and runs away, but hey, Sharpay is happy about that.
They make up, obviously. Gabriella has an academic decathlon and Troy has a basketball game on the same day. And Sharpay, she's just being a jerk and makes him late to the callbacks by making it on the same day too. Obviously the cliche plan fails, no duh. So Troy and Gabriella become leads. So they both win all of their competitions, and Troy finally turns Sharpay down. Ugh, and it's all because of love at first sight.
Yeah, I would have to agree with our reviewer. There was a lot of obvious plot within the story, yet that's also what made the show really amazing. Let's bring in Evelyn so she can give us her advice. Hey Evelyn, that was a nice review of the High School Musical movie, but can you tell us a little more about the best clubs here at the land?
Well, anyways, ukulele players, if you still have a ukulele, make sure you return it to Mr. Durbin in J2 or Mr. Mitchell in H1. Also, Writer's Block is having an autograph session. So if you're interested in buying a Writer's Block magazine or interested in getting some signatures from artists and writers, come to F5 at lunch. It is $10 for staff and $5 for student. Also, if you're interested in making a new club next year, see Ms. Slaughter.
Well, throughout my time here, I never had the time to make my own club.
Oh, it's okay, Tammy. Hopefully our Cavs will be able to find the perfect club for them next year. But I gotta go do another movie review, so bye.
Goodbye, Evelyn. Well, although I didn't get the chance to make my own club, you can totally visit where High School Musical was filmed. East High is a real place where you can totally visit in Salt Lake City, Utah. Although the filming has ended, Sharpay's double pink lockers are still there, and according to school officials, are assigned at random to a different student. There must be a lot of space to keep their books, binders, and sport equipment if the student who is assigned plays sport. Let me invite our own sport athlete, Amani. Hey Amani, I hear that you play volleyball. What motivates you to play?
Winning.
That's inspirational. I wish I was good at sports, but can you tell us a little bit more about our sports team?
Well, great job to all our sports teams for pushing through and getting through all those games and practices. Cleveland here appreciates you. Let's watch our sports team now with this clip. Roll.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. To be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go by yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the brightest flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know.
Sure have been amazing this year, and I wish them the best of luck for next year. It seems that my next guest is running a little late.
Hey, guys. You know the show? It's just like new and yuck.
Yeah. I totally get you, Jackson. Don't worry about it. But the show must go on, as they say in showbiz. What late-breaking news do you have for us?
Well, for late-breaking news, the LA Summit is coming to town. So remember to pick up your application in the Media Academy with Ms. Stewart. It's a film festival where you make movies with professionals and meet a great bunch of new people. It's from July 28th to 31st, and I hope you guys come and apply. Also, new KCAVers, remember to turn in your permission slip with Ms. Stewart for KCAV orientation.
Wow, this might also be some late-breaking news, but I heard that you auditioned for the High School Musical 4. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
It was really fun, and I met a bunch of new people, and I thought it was a great experience.
Wow, you're so amazing and adorable. Thanks for making the time to come here today.
Yeah, of course, yeah, no problem. I have to leave for my next audition. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Wow. As Jackson is leaving, let me invite some of my special friends to come here and help me with the next event. All right. Woo! Okay, it's so nice to be moving forward in life, but one must never forget the present time. And what a better time than now for
birthday shoutouts!
Happy birthday to Bella Romano from your friends.
Happy birthday to Julio Arellano from Esports Club. Now, Esports Club is a club that meets on Thursdays at lunch in A7, and I really want all of our Cavaliers to come. Come to Esports Club.
Oh. Got promotion during birthday shoutouts. William, go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
And happy birthday to Andy from the Sue Squad.
Happy early birthday to Jessica Barahona from your best friend Tammy and the rest of your SLP group members.
We love you. And happy birthday to Lyric from the cheerleaders.
And a special happy birthday to Jazz Core. Like, really early birthday. You are an amazing, amazing person. All right.
That's weird.
Oh, good luck on your finals, by the way. And, well, the High School Musical show is coming to an end. I hope you enjoyed our special guest stars making their appearances. And make sure to tune in next year.
Same time, same place for your KCAV!